If you just hosted the webinar and want to reward your attendees with a standing certificate of participation, then you definitely click on the right video. Welcome to a step-by-step guide on how to generate personalized certificates for your webinar using Certifier, the best webinar certificate generator out there. Before we get started though, there are two things to keep in mind. First, if you're looking for more advanced integrations with well-known webinar tools like Zoom, WebinarJam, or ClickMeeting, make sure to check out our blog article where we cover in-depth how to send and automate webinar certificates using integrations with Certifier. Second, this video consists of multiple chapters that you can see both on the screen and in the description down below, so feel free to skip ahead to the part you're most interested in. So, without further ado, let's dive into today's tutorial. The first step of creating certificates for those who participated in your webinar is to get a spreadsheet with a list of all participants. Typically, it would consist of two columns, name and surname of the participant so that we can put it on a certificate, and an email address so that we could later on send a personalized certificate to each recipient. By the way, if you're interested in how to auto-generate certificates using Google or Excel spreadsheet, we have a separate video on this topic where we cover all ins and outs of mass certificate generation, so make sure to check it out. After we're done with assembling our list of participants, make sure to download it in the form of Excel or CSV, so that we could upload it later into our webinar certificate generator. Next up, let's choose the right certificate template. This would be a great alternative to creating a certificate design from scratch. As an example, let's pick this free certificate of participation template. If you don't particularly like the design, just go to certifier.io/templates and pick webinar as the category on the left sidebar. This will give you a wide range of free webinar certificates that you can customize online at any second. Now, coming back to our certificate. As you can see, it has all the elements that we need. Title, company logo, placeholder, recipient name, description, and even some signatures. To start adding in a line, just click on the big blue edit button, and after a quick signup, you will be redirected straight to the Certifier's design builder. When it comes to personalization, the first thing you would want to do is add your own logo. To do that, just get rid of the logo placeholder and head to the elements tab, where you could upload your own logo in the form of PNG or JPEG. You could obviously spend more time making tweaks to content, playing with fonts and colors, but one of the most important elements of this certificate are these things located within square brackets, also known as dynamic attributes. In short, dynamic attributes allow us to focus on creating one webinar certificate design that will later be used to mass generate dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of personalized certificates for your attendees. By the way, if you want to learn how to mass generate a lot of personalized PDF certificates, we have a separate video on this topic, so if you're interested in checking it out, I'll leave the link in the description box. Once you're satisfied with the design of your certificate, you can proceed to uploading the list of your webinar participants. That's where our spreadsheet that we're generating at the beginning of this video comes into the picture. Upon uploading, Certifier will ask us to map data from our spreadsheet to the dynamic attributes used in our certificate template. First column will correspond to the recipient name, and the second one will correspond to the recipient email address. One of the coolest things about Certifier is that you can actually preview all your webinar certificates before generating them, so that you are 100% sure that each certificate is personalized correctly. Once you're satisfied with how everything looks, it is high time to save and publish our certificates. So after you click this button, Certifier is going to generate all the certificates and deliver them straight to all email addresses that we put into our spreadsheet earlier. So this is how it looks from the perspective of your webinar attendees once certificates reach their inboxes. They receive a personalized email which contains a link to an SSL-protected digital wallet. Here they can read some more information about you as an issuer and visit your website. Apart from that, they can add the certificate to their LinkedIn profile, copy the link to it, and of course, download it in PDF to later print it out and put it into a beautiful frame. Another option here is to export many webinar certificates in bulk at once. To do that, take the boxes of all the certificates that you want to download and click Export button in the top right corner. This will send an archive containing all the PDF certificates that you've chosen to your email address. So there you have it, a complete step-by-step guide on how to generate a professional certificate for your webinar attendees using Certifier. If you would like to learn more on how to use Certifier to boost webinar signups and social media visibility, make sure to check out our tutorial where we cover all the features that Certifier has to offer. But if you want to skip that and just start designing your webinar certificate template, make sure to visit our blog article and get some inspiration from the list of the best free certificate webinar templates. So this is it from me, hope you've enjoyed this video, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh,